Welcome to day 12, session 12 of my first day calisthenic challenge. So that's it for today. I've done 10 minutes on here. Obviously 10 minutes doesn't sound like very much, but it's every day, 30 days, so you should be able to see improvements as the days go on. And also, you should probably know, I cycle 10 kilometers every day. Plus I've started doing this run as well, so all in all, with the three activities combined, after 30 days I should definitely be seeing some really good results. So tune in tomorrow for day 13. I'll see you then.